Morning everybody. Today we are going to revise the question answers of the lesson Autobiography of Great Indian Bustard. Okay, we have to revise the question answers. Yesterday I have explained the text, the whole lesson Autobiography of the Great Indian Bustard. So first question is same. Read the passage aloud. You have to read the passage. Okay. I have even given you homework that read the lesson, whatever. Now, second question, you are going to meet a great Indian bustard very soon. आप उनसे मिलने जाने वाले हो बर्ड से, great Indian bustard से. Prepare at least 10 questions to interview him. So you have to prepare 10 questions. I have already told you, okay, this is not a miswritten question, just I have given you, but just for, we can take it as an activity. So which question? You ask. What can you tell us about yourself? First question is, what can you tell us about yourself? Okay, you can ask. And when are you the most happiest? You can ask, when are you the most happiest? Where are you and your friends found in India? Where are you and your friends found in India? Fourth question is, why are your numbers on a decline across a globe? Why your number is declined, kamte ja across the globe or across the world, you can say. Question number 5, which are the government, how can the government play a role to help birds and animals? How can the government help or play a role to help birds and animals on the verge of extinction? जो लोगों की स्पेसिस खत्म हो रही है तो उनके लिए गवर्नमेंट क्या कर रहे? Okay, how can they government help birds and animals? They are becoming extinct. So next question is, which are the organization which are supporting you in your struggle for survival? Which organization is supporting you in the struggle? Whose initiatives have led to increased awareness? Whose initiative led to increased awareness about the plight of the great Indian bustard? How can media help you in creating awareness? In creating awareness about the problems faced by you. Okay, now, what would you like the children to do to support in order to survive? Okay, this is also important. What would you like to the children to do to support you in order to survive? Do you have any message from human beings? Do you have any message for human beings? So this is the question. Next is, write a letter to your friend about the great Indian bustard. You may use the following points. So this is only a what you can say, theoretical question. Write a letter to your friend about the great Indian bustard. You have to write a letter to your friend about whom? About the great Indian bustard. You may use the following points. You may use the following points. First point is why we should to protect the bird. Why we need to protect the bird. And next question is what you plan to do to help the bird. By using this point, you have to write down a letter to your friend. Okay, so simple letter you have to write down. See, first of all, you have to write your address in the right hand side, your address. Now, in the next line, dear your friend's name. Dear and your friend's name. And in the next line, you have to write, hi, hope this letter finds you in good health and happiness. I am writing this letter to express my concern about the fact that only the last 200 of the great Indian bustards are left in this world. Kitne bache hain sirf 200 left. The animals, birds and insects, trees, rivers, seas and other elements of nature, including man, are all the part of a link which binds us together and keep us going. It is high time we protect the other species which are on the verge of extinction. So this is about the great Indian bustard. Now in the you have written about the great Indian bustard, what are the problems, okay, to your friend. In the next paragraph you have to write, how right are the words, let's preserve nature if not for anything else, for the beauty and strength it inspires. So for its beauty and strength, we have to protect the nature. Okay. We can protect the birds by creating awareness through our school magazines. We can write letters to discuss. Yes, to discuss the issue with the elders. So we have to discuss this issue with the elders. And let us remember the future lies in our hands. The future lies in our hands. Let us conserve, preserve and protect all the elements of nature. What you have to do? Let us conserve, let us preserve and protect all of elements of nature. Please think about this issue I shared with you. Okay. And in the end, you are writing, please think about the issue I shared with you. Your lovingly XYZ. Okay. Don't write your friend's name. You can write XYZ. Okay. and if you have written, it's okay. So you were lovingly, your lovingly means your friend XYZ. Now, so one table is given. I have given you you to mark statement about the great Indian bustard and some other bird. Okay, so I have shown you this table. This table, in this table we have written statements. Which are the right one? You have to tick mark. I am the heaviest flying bird in India. Great Indian bustard. So in that box you have to make tick. I am known as Maldu Parbhu in Marathi. So tick mark in that. I live in mountainous regions. I live in mountainous region. I live in mountainous regions. So in Great Indian Bustard is not living in mountainous region. So other word. So in the other word column, you have to take it. I don't like grasshoppers or beetles. No, Indian Bustard like the grasshopper and beetle. So make the tick in next box. We don't believe in building nests. Yes, Great Indian Bustard not believe. That's why. Right, it is right. And yes, our chick stays with the mother for a period of nearly 1 year. Yes, it is right. So take it. I am the state bird of Maharashtra. Take it in the other words section. Other words. We have been always pushed away from our 90% of our home regions. Okay, 90% of our home region. So this is also we have to make a write in the Great Indian Bustard column. So here, this question you have done. Now, next question is, with the help of internet and other sources, I have told you, obtain more information about the critically endangered birds and animals in India. Critically endangered means those who are very few. Their species will be extinct day by day. So, such bird and the information you have to collect from the internet. So, some critically endangered birds and animals in India means CR. Critically endangered birds or critically endangered birds and animals are those that are likely to become extinct in the world. They are becoming extinct in the world. We may never see them again. We may never see them again. So, such birds are forest owlet, Indian vulture, Siberian crane, Devlali, we know this is the fish, and Asiatic cheetah, and Himalayan wolf. wolf. And next is Ambuli toad. These birds are become extinct. So these are the question answers of the lesson. Remaining question answers we will take in the next video. Okay. So here you have to revise all the question answers. Okay. Of this lesson, autobiography of Great Indian Buster. Okay, so do your homework. We'll meet in next video. Okay, bye.